Ella and David, these are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever.
I can feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie here within the night. I'll pull the sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time.
Take Kayla to be your wife, to live together in line with God's purpose and plan for marriage. Will you respect her, honor her, serve her, and love her no matter what life may bring? Will you keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, remaining hers so long as you both live?
I will.
And Kayla, will you take David to be your husband, to live together in line with God's purpose and plan for marriage? Will you respect him, honor him, serve him and love him no matter what life may bring? Will you keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, remaining his so long as you both live?
Kayla, I give you this ring, symbol of my love and my faithfulness to you and you alone for all the days of my life.
David, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and my faithfulness to you and you alone.
And by the authority given to me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.